What's going down, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel again. This time, I got my cowboy hat on. This time, we finna go meet up with the club. This time, we heading to Corpus Cove to Rabbit Fest Car Show. Gonna go out there and support my boy Daniel. I don't know, these cops out here, they working on the light or something, man. They causing all kind of havoc on a Saturday. So I thought it'd be the perfect time to hop on the camera and let y'all know we got popping. So I'm here to go meet up with the club right now. And then we getting on down to Corpus Cove, Texas. I mean, it's gonna be my first, might be my first time going to a show in Corpus Cove, I don't know. You know, we had a lot of shows all the way, I can't remember. But getting on down in the red thing, Dr. Canopy hanging out the window, because that's the only way I can fit it in my truck. But put it in the red truck when we get up here to the spot. I ain't gotta ride my window down the whole time. So, all right, make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. Y'all know what I'ma say. All right, be right back. What's going down, YouTube? We done made it to the spot. We out here. You know, Rabbit Fest 2023. We got nephew over there wiping on the wheel. Red thing out here. We set up on a good spot. There's a lot of cars out here, man. So you know we going. Make sure y'all see every last one of them. I'm gonna go record it in a little bit. Red thing wiped up. So we got the boy the bubble here. We met him at our show. We met him out there a long time ago. And he was like, man, I wanna get down with y'all. So we definitely gonna chop it up today. See if we can work that out. So, got the Azuras on there. Boy looking good. Boy looking good. What up, man? You alright?
Now I'm really about to call bullshit. Now y'all bring your ass down here for my man Daniel.
Yeah, I knew it. I said that.
Never came down for my shit for years.
Man, but it's on my plans, though. It's on my plans.
I'm about to quit doing this shit, man.
I'm off on weekends now. Yeah, that thing clean.
You got some earth crates?
And then look at his style.
It matches. Oh, yeah.
Now, this one, I like this one. Mm-hmm. Hey,
that's sharp.
Probably in there. Motor clean, the wheels clean, the exhaust tips clean. Like, this thing is clean, man.
That's
You be sitting in the garage wiping on this, don't you?
It's something y'all just ain't seen.
Yeah. It's something over there. He said it's something on there. We just can't see it. It's covered up. It is, man.
I was on stage. I was beating bitches out the
by the way, the stove by Curry.
By Curry.
Still pumping young nigga, put the word.
Put the word on.
I'm gonna get to it early. Barely. This nigga ain't no still sick.
AMC?
Yeah, probably with the Grammy.
Oh, AMC Javelin 1971. This is a fuck, excuse me, sir. I gotta ask daddy about this one. Man, I ain't drunk a beer in so long. What do you got?
You must be in the army
then. Yeah. Oh, that's old book. Oh, this one was at our show. This register, I got it on YouTube. What up, man? I hear you killing it. I hear you killing it. You all right?
Yes, sir.
Good. Y'all remember this one. Deleted like mine. I took my windshield wipe off.
Turbocharge on that lid.
Man. Ooh, that's a lot of crazy. shipping.
They race up here.
Glasses out of there. You know it. It was just like, yeah. What's going on? Gordy, what's up, man? You all right?
I'm
chilling. Good, good. I seen you pulling in. Yes, sir.
Trying to grab me something to eat.
They said some good food over there. Yeah.
Okay.
Huh? That boy Raymond out here. What's up, man? You all right?
Oh, yeah. You good?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yes, sir. Yeah, this is your car, huh?
I bought it brand new.
What?
Yeah.
How many years ago?
Oh, that was in 1987.
Yeah. Man. You ain't been doing nothing but changing the oil, washing it?
Oh, I do oil.
And that's it?
I'm my own
teacher. Okay. Yeah.
That's it.
Offer be a 350? Offer be a 350?
No, it's a 307.
That's my sauce, you find. That's my sauce. Look at it.
Don't do that no more. Standing like that so I can record the back of his shirt. Ain't nothing, you alright? Looking good. The wheels on there. You saw the other to live life again. Thank you.
I believe it. Yeah. Oh, okay, okay. No, you're doing it, man. Videos.
No, I appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Oh, I just seen that burn.
Up there at
Whip Fest when I DJ. Yeah. Come on, dog. Man. All right. Check it out, Dead Boy Damn. It's packed out here. Corpus Cold Rabbit Fest 2023, man. Look at the traffic up the street. People parked all on the side. Over 100 cars inside. I don't think it's about almost 200. Shoot, I don't know. Last time I checked, it was like 150. Lemon thing?
No, I got right here. Okay. No, we got that lemon on the cup.
Okay.
But the slushy lemonade is $8. Worth it.
Worth it.
Better go find out.
I'm gonna go see.
Yeah, refill is $3.
Okay. Man, that turkey leg look good. Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
It look a lot. I had one earlier and I was mad.
It's one of those things that you can't do out in public.
Yeah.
You have to because you just want to be disrespectful.
Man, that look good. Select few! For real.
Alright, first place.
Oh! Woo!
Good job, man!
Yes, sir. Don't hug my wife too tight. Third place, we have Tommy Fleming.
Yeah,
won the tire, so he's good.
Oh, man.
Are you able? Congratulations, sir. Represent Latin style, I see you. Place is gonna go to Nashi Forster. Come on up. Oh, I think Nashi left. Joe, you wanna get his trophy and take it to him? Hey, while you up there, grab your second place trophy, bro. Second place goes to Joe Tillis. All right, first place goes to Remy Boy from Nocturnal. Come on up, bro.
Hey, let me lock my doors. Hey, I'm a happy guy.
Third
that
place
drink.
Goes to Jesse Duran. I believe he has the blues. Congratulations, sir.
What up?
Yanni, that's going to be the green Tahoe over there. Congrats, Yanni. All right, first place SUV goes to Grant. Hey, shout out to Grant. Come on up, Grant.
That boy Grant.
Work truck.
Hey, just because it's not your category don't mean you can't give these guys a round of applause. Let's make sure we show them some love. For anybody who doesn't know, that is, I think they won the window tint. They won Hello Awards today. Grant. Tony.
Yeah, 1 minute, right?
Never know what might happen.
You might have put some swingers on them.
After everybody talking
shit. Don't come see me.
Fucking candy. Fucking what you got, nigga. We, hey, we.
Place for Ford is going to go to Jorge Morales.
I'm fighting it right now.
Second place right now, Ford goes to Tom Yagella.
Coming on.
I hope I said that right. Congratulations, Tom.
Hey.
Congratulations, Nocturnal! Congratulations! All right, man. Congratulations. What it do, YouTube? It's after the show now. We just came to this restaurant. This place called Tila Marie's over there. We just came out here. I've been following on Facebook for a long time. Food looks really good. Somebody told me. All right, I'm back now. Well, like I was saying, man, we're at this Tila Marie's. Been following on Facebook. So since we're already out here in Killeen area, might as well come check it out and see how this food gonna taste. You know what I'm talking about? So I'm gonna let y'all see it when I get my plate. Make sure y'all like, share, and subscribe this video. Thank you for watching the whole video. Watch the whole thing through. They said they finna bring a table out and put all the food on the outside so we can chow down. So let's see what it is. That goddamn pimple on my face. Look at it, it's gonna turn into a white head. God, dog it.
I wonder how many she was having at
this morning.
They have 6 to 8, right?
She has